Hello all, today we will see how to create a list from a template. This is a recent update given by SharePoint to all the tenants. Maybe some tenants are not getting this update. This is the main update given to all the tenants. Like, we can create a list from different site collections. Okay, we can create a similar list. Suppose if you have a list in your site collection A and you want to create the same list in site collection B. Previously we used to save as template, and again we used to save it in a list gallery, and we can use those things. Now it's not required. We can make use of a new feature which is given by SharePoint, like just go to the site contents and just click new list here, and you can see here the option from an existing list, create a list from an existing list. Okay, just click it and you can see all the site collections which you have permission and all the lists in that site collection. At present I'm in the communication site. If I go to SP learning, I can see these many lists here, and if I want to create a similar list like employee skill set in communication site, which is available in SP learning site. Okay, now I want to create the same employee skill test in my communication site, which is already available in the SP learning. Okay, then name it as employees list. Okay, and just select this one and just click create, and you can see the same structure now. Okay, now you can see the same structure. This is very helpful to us, and which will reduce the time. Okay, this is how we can create a list from a template. This is a new feature which was released recently for SharePoint Online. Thank you all.